The original bro has arrived.
Saxton, didn't you ride one of those to the arena today?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. That is for the WWE European Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
Doug. The most lethal superstar in the history of WWE, the Apex Predator.
And his opponent, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You know, Randy Orton watches this fight. Remember, guys, this represents all of Europe. Randy Orton might just be one of the most enduring superstars in the history of WWE. But over his long and decorated career, he's never stopped evolving. He's still finding ways to surprise us.
I think the changes in Randy's attitude have been the most surprising. Once a stone-faced, lethal predator, now he's making friends inside the ring, taking time to enjoy his life as a WWE superstar and kick back a little.
I have to say, it's been not gonna wait for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Oh, what a great escape! Boom, bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Body part working the arm.
And he barely evades. Taking off from the ropes. Corey, going beyond Matt Riddle's jovial exterior is a dangerous competitor. How does Orton get the best of that in this match?
The Viper is an expert at laying back and weathering the storm of an opponent. If Randy waits for the original bro to make a mistake, he'll be able to strike at precisely the right moment.
He's going for it all.
Incoming!
Splash! And into the count. There's two!
This could be a tipping point in this match.
There's a reason this match is called the Apex Predator.
Tides are beginning to shift in the favor of the Viper.
Riddle avoids the attack.
Perfect takedown.
Able to evade.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Brainbuster! Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Matt Riddle looking for the win.
Bro, Derek.
For the win. Two. Kicks out. He still has life.
He just won't give up.
From the top. Diving senton. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Scout. I'm not going to wait for a couple hundred years, but you know what?
Tied up tight.
Well, I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
The Billy Goat's curse is broken.
Takedown. Can Orton withstand this attack.
This can't be how Randy Orton envisioned this match going.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
And the battle being brought to the Viper there.
Yeah, Riddle is maintaining his intensity in this match.
Orton not intimidated, not even close.
If anything, he's the one doing the intimidating right now, Michael.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Riddle turns that around.
Throw to sleep.
German suplex.
Torturous knee.
The original bro is on the attack.
Riddle just smothering his opponent with offense.
Oh, stop right to the hand. And gets tossed back into the mat. Riddle is thinking high risk.
From the top.
Head attack for the championship.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
One after another. The Viper is facing a bit of danger here.
Orton needs to return to his...
Ready with a kick.
And the Bro Mission is cinched in.
The Viper is in serious danger.
Randy Orton's nowhere to go.
Trying to find a way out. Several right hands and he's out.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Several right hands, and he's out.
Riddle with that kick. And a series of shots to the back of the neck of his opponent.
Looking for the submission here in a tap out.
And now Matt Riddle can let his championship do the talking for him.
Here is your winner. And the new WWE European Champion, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.